Hey guys, welcome back to Subnautica. We are in our undersea lair. Get it? Lair. I don't know if you guys remember, but I made a bunch of lockers this last time, and it's got, you know, my equipment in it for, you know, just whatever. And then I named them here. You got titanium in this one, batteries in this one. We put gold in here. I got glass, salt, silver ore, copper, quartz, and we're just kind of making ourselves around to get situated. Now, my sea moth is in fairly sad shape, so I have only 29 health, but I can't remember, or I don't know, how do I get it fixed? How do I fix my sea moth? I have to build something, but I don't know what to build, you know? So, I'm not sure. Do I have anything in here? Inventory is full, but what's in here? Okay. There's nothing in it. There is nothing in it. Oh, that's crazy, isn't it? If we open it up, there's nothing in that. That's crazy. Okay. So apparently that's broke. That's broken. So I need to build something. Which is going to be the big habitat. The big habitat. Exterior modules. No, don't need that. The vehicle mod. Use in the moon pool. So where is the moon pool? That's kind of what I'm looking for. Where is the moon pool? So I have to scan stuff. And I just don't know where it is. Where's the moon pool? You know what? We need to get some fish here. Okay. So, let's see. Eek! I jumped out. All right. We don't want to... Here's a gary fish. I thought you could grab fish from inside. I thought you could. I gotta turn the sound. I forgot the sound. Sorry about that, you guys. I'm down to 21%, man. This is not good. Not good at all. There's a peeper. Oh, well. Okay, enough screwing around. We have salt there, huh? Okay. 21%. Man, I feel terrible. It was one of them big creatures over by the Aurora. That's what did that to my ship. What is that? Oh, just a shadow, right? The sun. Yeah. Yep, it was one of the big creatures over by the Aurora that did it. That took it away. Took away my health, man. There's a lot of salt over here. So I gotta try to find the moon pool. But I don't know where it is. No, nothing here. I think we've probably already been through this one. Or is the moon pool in... is the moon pool in the Aurora? Is that where that is? There's a battery charger. Okay, so we unlocked that. We'll have to go back to our ship. Okay, so we unlocked that. I gotta get this out of the way here. There's the battery charger. Alright, so we have unlocked the battery charger. We gotta get back into our Seamoth.
30 seconds.
Yeah, I know. I gotta find my ship.
Caution. Calorie deficiency detected. Oxygen.
Yeah, we're good. Do we have any fish? We've got water. And so we're going to have to find... We're going to have to get something to eat here in a little bit. I have lithium, titanium. I only have 3 salts. Okay. So anything good here? No. Feel like I'm swimming in slow motion today. I'm doing a slow motion swim. The moon pool. Where is the moon pool? Nothing there. There's more over here. Nothing there. Crappers. Yeah, I said crappers. So we looked at that. There's some salt. Salt. I don't really see anything to scan. So we are on the search for the moon pool. We ended up finding, and I mean finding, the crashfish powder. So we made the welder. Oh, you know what? Look at that. How about that? Do I have that repair tool with me? No. Okay. Let's go up to the top. This will tell me kind of where I need to be. Okay, so if I come straight away from the Aurora, that's where I need to go. I gotta get me some food, man. I gotta get some food, dude. So that's kind of what we're doing. We found the crashfish powder. We made the repair tool. We fixed all the rest of that items that needed to be fixed. And so we're going to come back over here. I got to get some food. I got to get a fish or two. I need a fish. Yeah, we were like 400 meters away. we've scanned most of that stuff over there on the end of the out the back of the Aurora. Let's go get us a fish. Where did he go? Bastard? Okay, here we go. Okay, there's one. There's one. We got to get some more.
Emergency. Starvation imminent.
Okay, I'll just go ahead and eat him. There's one. We'll take the boomerang fish, maybe. We'll go find us some peepers. Jeepers, peepers. Where'd you get them creepers? Where did he go? He just disappeared. You see that shit? That guy just disappeared. There's another one. Picked up some salt. Where is he going? There's a couple of peepers. Here on top. I gotta get another one. What is there, a Gary fish? And another one. Okay, so we're pretty good there now. I'm gonna go in and make some food. Get some air. We'll get the repair tool and see if we can't fix our ship. Our Seamoth.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, there's where we gotta go. And it might not let us. It might make me build a new one. I just don't know. I just don't know. Okay. Cured food. I got plenty of water. Not worried about that. Okay, now let's see here. Cooked peeper or cured. Okay, cooked. All right, now we are on the road. All right, what the hell, man? I knew I had fixed that. Oh, I've got him in here somewhere. They are down here. Where's my repair tool? Man, I always hit the escape button. Okay, so let's take the repair tool. Uh-oh. Outside. Yes, we can do it. We can repair the Seamoth. That's pretty freaking awesome. Okay, so that's done. Now let's go back up into here, our pod. I don't understand why the thing is messed up. I could have sworn we fixed it. Maybe we didn't. Hell, I don't know. I can't remember. Okay. Nothing in that container. I'm going to get us another med kit. I got two med kits. Okay. Yahoo! And I mean, yahoo! Okay, what do we need? We need to go in here. I got two solar panels there. That's good. And let's look at our blueprints. See, I need two for the Cyclops. Where is the moon pool? I don't see it here just quite yet. Okay. Apparently, I have not unlocked the moon pool just quite yet. Okay. So, what is this? This is new. There's the life pod. You can change colors. Oh, cool. The life pod we shall keep blue. No photo album. Haven't done that. The data bank. We haven't done that. Data downloads. Life pods. Operation logs. Scattered wreckage. Okay. I'm going to go through the whole thing whenever I'm done. When I find them all, apparently. So, we still need, apparently, to find the moon pool. So, that's going to be fragments. So, I guess we just search. An interruption. Okay, so. Now, where's the Aurora? There's the Aurora. So we need to go like that away. Oh, you know what? We're going to make a compass right quick. We're going to make a compass. Power cell. And I need a new power cell. I think I have plenty in here. Ooh. Batteries and power cell. And a battery and a power cell. So we have that. Let's look at my titanium. Gonna open that up. Boom, 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 boom. Lithium. I don't know where my lithium is. I don't think I have one yet. Silver, copper. Do I have any copper ore? Yes, we do. Okay. Quartz. There we go. There's the quartz. So for the compass, I just need copper ore. Where's my compass? Oh, that's right. I haven't picked it up. Damn. It's sad. It's a sad, sad state. Okay. So we went this way. And we are looking. Yes, we've scanned all that. Now that I know I can fix this with the repair tool, if I have to. There's all my salt deposits. We've scanned this. So I guess we can take a bearing and go off that. And we are looking for something to scan. See, when the Aurora went down, apparently it took a lot of this stuff away. Yeah, this does not look very inviting. At all. Keep an eye on my depth.
Caution. Passing safe depth.
Yeah, I know. See, this is going back towards the Aurora, I do believe. I don't see anything to scan.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Nope.
Caution, passing safe depth.
Why am I sinking? I don't want to sink. Yeah, I was kind of thinking surely there'd be something over here.
Passing safe depth.
Apparently not. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. We are in some caverns.
Caution. Passing safe depth.
What is that? That looks interesting. I'm thinking I might need that, but I'm afraid to jump out. If I jump out, I might hurt myself. Oh, I can't get it. Damn. Okay, that didn't work.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That didn't work at all. I thought maybe it was something cool.
Caution. Passing safe depth.
Yeah, so apparently I jumped into some kind of cavern. Which is okay. Now, look where we are. I need to make a signal, a buoy, whatever, to show where my my base is. That's what I need. Show where my base is. Yeah, so apparently at 130 meters, it gets dark. Oh, hell no, I don't like those things. I don't like those things at all. Ooh, what is this? All right. Well, thermal plant fragment. I don't think we have any of those. Okay. That worked out. Oh, there's some more stuff here, too. Remember, we're trying to find the vehicle bay, or the moon pool, rather.
New blueprint acquired.
All right, so now we've got the thermal deal. The thermal plant unlocked. What is this? Anything good? No. See how it turns yellow? Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Man, look at that. There's some good stuff over here. Good stuff, man. Dunk. What is this? Anything good? Nah, that's just gonna be... That's just gonna be wreckage. More wreckage. We don't need that. Is that what we just looked at? Yes. Okay. I couldn't remember. No, because there's that. We looked at that. We will find things. We are searching. We will find things. See, there's plenty of wreckage over here, that's for sure. More wreckage. Beepers. There's got to be something around here. Where am I at? I am 1,000 meters from my capsule. A lot of salt over here. There's no way we could do this, like, by ourselves. There's more stuff. We pretty much made a big old fat circle, didn't we? We made a big old fat circle. Anything down here? What is that? More wreckage. Yeah, don't need that. Uh-oh. Oh, looky here. Looky here what I spy. Okay, you guys have to look. You have to help me out. We gotta find stuff. These are like the mushroom caverns or something. Oh, there's something. We're only 143 feet. Number one, what do we got? The Cyclops hull fragment. Yeah. That didn't even sound good. That didn't even sound good. There's like an egg or something. Well, that's like, oh boy, okay. We're looking for wreckage, folks. That's all we're doing is looking for wreckage. I gotta find the moon pool. I gotta find the moon pool. Shit. I run into something. That's okay. I have a repair tool. Alright, so. We did find another Cyclops hull fragment. Oh, look. There's the lifeboat. Anything good in here? Anything good in here? Oh, look, there's a PDA. Is this it?
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Okay. I can fix that.
Boop. Vital signs stabilizing.
So. That was it. There was nothing there but a PDA. Dat gum, man. Not what I wanted to deal with. I was hoping to find something good. I was hoping to find something better. Something better. So, there's my ship. That's lifeboat 13. We looked. There's nothing there. Yeah, I think there's a pressure fix for this sea moth that you can use to increase the depth to 300, I think. Or 400? I can't really remember. What are those? Can you pick those up? No. No, apparently not. But you can kill them. All right, seam off. There we go. I need stuff. I need stuff, people. So this is like the mushroom flats or something. I don't know what the hell this is out here. Okay, but apparently I'm to the end of it. Yeah. Man, this thing's lagging. What the hell's going on there? Well, that's a mighty deep subject. So I'm not sure. Oh, look at that. Look at there. We found something. We found something new and improved. No wreckage on the ground or the sea floor. I'll put it that way. I don't really see a way in. Do you guys? We found something. Yep, there's something in there. There's a cage, a crate. I seen it. There's just that one door. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. A lot of good stuff here. Okay, so let's give this a shot. Let's try this. You know what? As a matter of fact, I'm going to save this. I'm going to save it right here. You know what? I tell you what. This is all we're going to do right now. You guys are going to have to come back and watch the next episode. All right? So, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. You guys subscribe to the channel. Hit that like button. Share it with your friends. And give me the thumbs up if you liked the video. Give me the thumbs down if you didn't. All right? And I appreciate everything you guys are doing. I appreciate you guys watching. So, you guys take care. And we'll see you guys in the next one where we discover what's in this wreckage. All right, we'll see you. Bye.